What's going on, guys? I'm out here across in Pensacola Beach doing a little surf fishing for Easter morning. I have to go to Easter party at my wife's grandmother's house for her birthday party also. My wife's birthday was on Friday. So we're out here doing a little surf fishing so we can't land some pompano.
First pompano. First pompano I ever caught.
Let's get the bag cleaned out, the buck cleaned out, so I'll throw them in here.
11 and a half. Matters that fish is legal. Number two in the bag for the morning.
Yeah, you ain't going nowhere. Let's see here. Let's measure you out, make sure you're legal. got fish on. Not sure though. Oh yeah, we got a fish on. Oh, that's a good one too. That's a good one. That is a nice and hefty one right there. That is a good one right there. Oh yeah, that's a good size one there.
Look at that pompano, guys.
That is a good size one there. Oh yeah, look at that bad boy. Oh, he's heavy too.
What's going on, guys? Got out here about 6:37 o'clock this morning, and got set up out here at the Cross in Pensacola Beach. Did a little surf fishing. Well, I did all right. I didn't limit out, but I did catch two nice sized pompano. One of them was 11 3/4, so he's barely legal. You gotta have 11 inches for it to be legal. And the other one was 12 1/8. The third one I caught, he every bit 14, 15 inches. I'm gonna measure when we get to the bait and tackle shop, because they're holding a month-long pompano tournament. So if you're in the Gulf Breeze, Pensacola area, and you catch a pompano and you think weighs at least 3.5-4 pounds, because that's where they're at right now, is about 3.5-4 pounds in the tournament, swing by Gulf Breeze Bait and Tackle and have them weigh it, and they'll put you on the scoreboard. I'm gonna head back to the bait shop real quick, get it weighed in, see what it weighs, and then we'll be heading back to the house. I have to get some ice to put them on, that way they don't go bad before I can fillet them out. But we're gonna get them filleted out, we'll get to the house, we'll measure them, see exactly how big the biggest one is. Stay tuned.